kind of implemented something similar to what I'm doing now last February after going to the Louis Simmons powerlifting cert, which I would recommend that anybody with any interest should go to. With that said, there were some things, like we implemented it basically to the T last year, the conjugate method that is, with the exception that we did not switch the movements quite as much as we should have, simply due to equipment restraints. So, you know, I don't have a safety squat bar, I don't have a football bar, but as far as like pressing from different heights with boards, squatting to a box, absolutely. Mixing up the type of squats that we're doing and the resistance, absolutely.
When you do those dynamic days or your max effort days, do you do a Metcon after the dynamic day or Metcon?
Okay, so the focus is usually on those dynamic effort days, the focus is usually on, let's say, squat. Okay, so it's dynamic effort squatting day. You know, when you think of that day, you think, okay, I'm gonna do 12 sets of doubles most of the time. But really, the meat and potatoes is in the special exercises that he assigns to do that same day. That's the real true volume in his workouts that he has planned in his programming. But like I said before, Shree and I and some other people that we were doing it with really kind of got burnt out on all the special exercises, all the accessory lifts that we were doing in addition to just the squats. So we still do the dynamic speed deadlifts afterwards, because we all feel that that's important to be able to lift the load off the ground quickly. Enjoy it. It goes quick. It's no big deal. But other exercises will incorporate those in a Metcon. So yes, to answer your question, we will do a Metcon every day that we do a dynamic effort day. If we're feeling like we're a little toasted, sure, I might program to exclude a Metcon that day, but that's happened one day so far out of all the days we've programmed, and it's feeling great. Strength's going through the roof, and that's kind of the focus right now, and not losing much of a step on the Metcon stuff. I have a little bit. I definitely feel a little slower. I've repeated a couple workouts and not done as well, but again, that's not my focus for this point in this season. Okay, I'll look for that later on.